Hey students, I miss you guys. Just wanted to let you know I'm thinking about you and I hope you're healthy and safe and finding ways to stay happy and kind and positive. If you need anything, email or remind me and please take care. Hugs from 6 feet away. Bye, guys.
Hey everybody, I'm here grading your papers and reading a great book, Things Fall Apart. You all should get ready for school by reading a book. The best movie in the world is in your brain after you read a book. You're the director.
Hey Tigers, it's Miss Pedretti. We miss you and we are thinking about you. We can't wait until we get to come back to school and see you guys every day. Please be kind to those around you. It's a tough time for everybody, and we really want you to be safe.
Be healthy.
And we can't wait to see you again.
Hi, students. Say hi, Melody. Hopefully you're all safe. Hopefully you haven't gotten sick. Things have been obviously pretty wild. Wild enough for me to be wearing my Fortnite shirt. But we've gone through tougher times, and we'll get through this. Hopefully we'll get to see you back soon. In hopefully May, I don't know what's gonna happen, but I miss you guys. Keep staying positive. We're gonna be all right, right, Melody? Right. And I assure you, these are clean diapers.
Hi guys, it's Miss McCauley. I hope that you're all staying safe. And we miss you, and we'll see you back at school soon.
You're gonna find yourself some.